Morning, ladies and gentlemen, and a very happy Independence Day to you all. I hope you are doing good, doing great, are healthy right now, and be safe at your places. So today we have a really special session on Independence Day for you all to know the ways to get motivated, and we have Mr. Gurpreet today to talk about the topic. And he is really a great family coach, you know, life coach, lifestyle coach. He deals in counseling, marriage counseling and expertise. And so we'll be having him. I hope you'll be patient. So the topic of today's discussion is going to be something around how to be motivated and how to stay motivated. So we have Gurpreet joining with us shortly. I hope he'll... He has received the invite yet. Yes. So, good evening, Gurpreet. How are you? Am I audible now, Gurpreet? Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be starting our discussion soon.
Just a second.
Yeah, we'll please.
Yeah, Shivam, able to hear me?
Yeah. I'm audible?
Yes.
Yeah. That's cool. So, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, we have Mr. Gurpreet on our today's live discussion. So, he's expertise in lifestyle counseling and marriage counseling and relationship issues as well. He's there in the field for more than 5 to 10 years, and he's currently associated with Manioc as well. And we are really grateful that we have such a great counselor and life coach with us right now. So, Gurpreet, I welcome you today and a very happy Independence Day to you.
Thank you so much for such a warm welcome, and happy Independence Day to you as well.
Yeah. So, Gurpreet, would you like to introduce us to your audience we have?
Okay. So, hello friends. My name is Gurpreet Singh. I'm a certified life coach and a counselor, and working in the field of mental health from the last 5 years. And I usually specialize in people who want to achieve success and happiness in their life, but due to certain hurdles or their mindset, they are unable to do so. And I help them as a catalyst to know what they already know and to walk on the path where they are having a difficulty. So that is
helpful, Gurpreet. I guess our audience had a little bit of idea that what you do. So, Gurpreet, let us start. Let us wait for a while. Actually, you know, we have a little bit. Let more of our audience be connected with us tonight.
Yes. So, yeah. Yes.
So, how are you spending your Sunday tonight, by the way?
So, Sundays were also like other days. Okay. Some sessions, yeah. Some video recordings, and then there is this Manioc session. And Manioc is very close to me because it is a cause for mental health. So glad to be a part of Manioc. So I would like to also share something about Independence Day today.
Yes, please.
So it is so fortunate for us that we have got this freedom with such ease. Okay, we did not work hard towards this freedom. We did not do anything great. We were just born free, already free. And people who sacrificed their lives for India, we just salute them today. And one thing I would like to add is that even after having freedom, even after having all the resources, everything we have, but still we do not know what is real freedom. Okay, so I would like to share a concept of real freedom before we start the session. The real freedom is having the freedom to do what you want to do. Okay, so like Britishers ruled our country for so many years, and they stealed wealth from our country. They stealed peace of mind of the people of our country. Similarly, there are a lot of negative beliefs which we have, which is coming in our way of exercising our, you could say, success, and exercising our power to achieve our goals. And it is eating us from inside. So to really be free, would be to be free of all your negative belief system, of people's do's and don'ts, of your own inner critic which says that you can't do this. Anything which acts as a hurdle to achieving what you really want to do, that is self-actualization, realization, is in fact, you could say, more severe than Britishers themselves. So you need to free yourself from all these things. And truly, Man Yoga is working towards this internal freedom, freedom of the mind, where with the help of so many psychologists, coaches, even medical fraternity, helping people know their true potential.
That's very well said, and we are really grateful to have you with us, Gurpreet, as well. And you really came out in such a short notice that and you really do a lot of things as well for us, and that's really need to be. We are really proud of you too. We are really proud of you and having us with us tonight. So Gurpreet, that was really that that explained what really real freedom is, and that no, I don't think so. Everybody has it like currently. And some of it they need it, and some of they are
Yes.
just they are bounded by some limitations or some activities further, so they can't come out what they are actually. They can't really enjoy the freedom of the true freedom that you said.
Right.
So Gurpreet, let us start with us, and that's that was really a good motivation that's coming from you. So let us start with our today's discussion,
Yes.
and so. It's based on the motivation that how to stay motivated in your life and while doing your course and while doing your work in your daily lifestyle. So
Right.
Gurpreet, my first question that I want you to answer is that what are the ways in that you think that a person can feel motivated, and what are the other things that a person first of all tell me what a motivation is as per your view.
Yes. So many questions related to motivation, but we really don't know what is motivation. The moment we know what is true motivation, and I promise you, the moment you know what is true motivation, you have it. You already have it. Okay. The reason why we are hunting for our pathway, we are doing so much of trial and error because we do not know the real meaning of motivation. And after I discuss the real meaning of motivation, I would say all of your answers, all of the questions, and all of their answers will be so easy to understand for everyone. Okay. So let's see. Motivation is desire to do something. Simple, very simple thing. My desire to do something. Okay. I'll give you a simple example that I am so much hungry. It's evening 7 p.m. I'm hungry. I had my lunch. It's too much of time. And it's dinner time. I'm hungry. Now I go to my kitchen and ask my mom, "Mom, what is there to eat?" She says, "I'm still cooking food." So I'll say, "What do you have in snacks?" Okay, I'll open some fridge or something, have something. Nothing is there. I go on Swiggy, I'll order something. Okay. Now, no one is pushing me. I'm not watching motivational videos on YouTube that how to satisfy my hunger. No, I know what I have to do. I have to eat immediately. Okay. So the motivation which is coming internally. Now, motivation is based on two things. This is the most important definition. If you know this, you can easily be motivated. Is that one is you want reward. You want reward. A runner is running a race. He reaches the end point. What is the reward for him? Clapping is reward. Cheering is reward. Trophy is reward. His name being called out is reward. Okay, he's working for this. Okay. Second is, okay. Everyone is wearing a helmet when they're riding a bike or wearing a mask in the time of COVID-19. Not everyone is wearing because they want to wear. Two types of motivation are working here. One is fear motivation. Or if I don't wear, I'll be fined. So many people wear their bike helmets just because to avoid the fine, not to save their lives. Okay, so fear motivation. Reward. Second is preventing pain. वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग्स. फर्स्ट इज रिवॉर्ड. कुछ मिलेगा मुझे रिटर्न में. ये करूंगा तो कुछ मिलेगा, तो ही मैं करूंगा. ठीक है. और पेन अवॉइड करना है. व्हाट इज द पेन? आई वॉन्ट टू ईट फूड बिकॉज इट्स पेनिंग इन माई स्टमक. आई वॉन्ट टू गेट रिड ऑफ दैट पेन. इफ देर इज नो पेन, हाउ विल आई नो दैट इट्स हंगर? है ना. देर इज नो मीटर इन माई बॉडी विच सेज एम्प्टी फ्यूल, एम्प्टी फिल इट अप. नो, इट्स हंगर. राइट. सो वन इज प्रिवेंटिंग पेन. सेकेंड इज सीकिंग प्लेजर, टू थिंग्स, प्रिवेंटिंग पेन, सीकिंग प्लेजर. अ पर्सन हैड अ ब्रेकअप, ओके, अ पर्सन हैड अ ब्रेकअप, यू कैन हियर मी, एम आई ऑडिबल? यस. सो अ पर्सन हैड अ ब्रेकअप, ओके, एंड द इमोशनल पेन ही फेल्ट वॉज सो मच दैट ही जस्ट वेंट टू द बार एंड स्टार्टेड ड्रिंकिंग. मे बी ही नेवर ड्रैंक इन हिज लाइफ, बट वॉट मोटिवेटेड हिम? द पेन,
बताइए
पेन. ही वॉन्टेड टू गेट रिड ऑफ द इमोशनल पेन, हाउ एवर इट इज नॉट हेल्पिंग हिम, दैट इज द अदर स्टोरी, बट ही वॉन्टेड टू गेट रिड ऑफ द पेन, सो ही स्टार्टेड ड्रिंकिंग. सो वी आर डूइंग एवरीथिंग, वी आर डूइंग इन आर लाइफ एवरीथिंग, यू कैन पुट एवरीथिंग इन दिस. प्रिवेंटिंग पेन, आई डोंट वॉन्ट पेन, आई वॉन्ट टू अवॉइड पेन. सेकेंड इज आई वॉन्ट प्लेजर. ओके, नाउ सपोज आर वर्ल्ड पॉपुलेशन इज सो मच, सो मच, ओके, इट्स ग्रोइंग. इफ देर वॉज नो प्लेजर एलिमेंट इन्वॉल्व इन इंटीमेसी, डू यू थिंक एनी वन वुड गेट इंटीमेट? प्लेजर इज द ड्राइविंग फोर्स, प्लेजर इज द ड्राइविंग फोर्स. द क्रिएटर हैज क्रिएटेड दिस फोर्स सो दैट यू कैन मल्टीप्लाई. ओके, सो टू थिंग्स, अवॉइडिंग पेन, सीकिंग प्लेजर. ओके, नाउ कमिंग टू द क्वेश्चन, वॉट इज मोटिवेशन? मोटिवेशन इज द डिजायर टू डू समथिंग एट अ पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट, टू अचीव अ गोल ऑफ आइदर प्रिवेंटिंग पेन और गेटिंग प्लेजर. इन प्लेजर देर इज रिवॉर्ड, इन प्रिवेंटिंग पेन देर इज फियर ऑफ, एवरी वन इज गोइंग टू ऑफिस, एवरी वन वॉन्ट्स टू हैव द अटेंडेंस. वाई फियर? माई सैलरी विल बी कट, और आई एम डूइंग दिस वर्क फॉर, वर्क फ्रॉम होम, आई एम वर्किंग फॉर 8 आवर्स, बट द बॉस हैज गिवन मी टू वर्क फॉर 12 आवर्स. आई एम डूइंग इट, वाई फियर ऑफ लूजिंग माई जॉब, माई सैलरी? ओके, सो टू डिफाइन, टू सम इट अप, मोटिवेशन डिफाइंड इज टू डू अ पर्टिकुलर थिंग एट अ पर्टिकुलर टाइम, द ड्राइव, द फोर्स टू डू दैट फॉर टू रीजन्स, प्रिवेंटिंग पेन, ओके, सीकिंग प्लेजर. इट वॉज अ लॉन्ग डेफिनेशन आई नो, बट दिस इज द शॉर्टेस्ट वे आई कैन एक्सप्लेन मोटिवेशन.
Through the and you know the first of all that you said reward that what we run for and that what we do things for and then that's actually plays a huge role in you know like making people sometimes do other things as well you know not in a proper way you know they motivate them in such a way then you know I feel that there are two types of motivation as well you know if we talk about motivation there is a good motivation then there is a bad motivation as well there is bad influence good influence just like that so you know
Yes.
sometimes so what do you feel how a person can you know judge on the basis that you know yeah this is a good motivation for me or this is a bad motivation I should learn. But you know sometimes people get so much influenced by the bad motivation that they do success in real life you know but then it's
Yes.
a bad motivation that doesn't come from a good person or a good side So, what are
Yes.
your views on this?
Right. So, the concept of good or bad is subjective, according to me. है ना, समथिंग फॉर अ क्रिमिनल, फॉर अ क्रिमिनल है ना, हु हैज दिस हैज हिज रियल करियर, ओके, आई वुड से इट इज फॉर हिम, इट इज हिज करियर. ओके, फॉर हिम स्मोकिंग एवरी डे, ड्रिंकिंग एवरी डे, मे बी वुमेनाइजिंग एवरी डे, और मे बी डूइंग टेकिंग ड्रग्स एवरी डे, मे बी इट्स न्यूट्रल और इट्स गुड फॉर हिम. ओके, फॉर सर्टन पर्सन इवन डूइंग इट वंस वुड बी लाइक, ओके, आई एम अ सिनर, इट्स समथिंग आई हैव डन, आई शुड हैव नॉट डन. ओके, फॉर सच अ पर्सन. नाउ गुड एंड बैड इज सब्जेक्टिव. ओके, बट मोटिवेशन, ओके, यू सेड अबाउट गुड मोटिवेशन एंड बैड मोटिवेशन, आई वुड पुट इन द कैटेगरी ऑफ शॉर्ट टर्म मोटिवेशन एंड लॉन्ग टर्म मोटिवेशन. अगेन आई गिव यू द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ ईटिंग फूड. आई एम हंग्री नाउ, आई वॉन्ट टू ईट फूड, आई एम मोटिवेटेड टू गो टू अ रेस्टोरेंट, टू राइड टू अ रेस्टोरेंट, टू ऑर्डर रेस्टोरेंट. आई एम टेकिंग एफर्ट्स फॉर ऑल ऑफ दीज थिंग, आई एम टेकिंग एफर्ट्स. ओके, सपोज आई डिड नॉट गेट एनीथिंग, आई कुड नॉट गेट अ फूड, है ना, ओके, सो मे बी आई एम डीमोटिवेटेड, ओके, आई डिड नॉट गेट फूड, बट आई नो इन माई हार्ट दैट आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू डाई, आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू डाई बाय स्कीपिंग वन मील अ डे, और बाय नॉट ईटिंग वंस अ डे, आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू डाई, आई नो दैट, है ना, इन माई माइंड इट इज देयर. If someone knows that he has to die today because he's not eaten for 5 days, he will go, he will hunt, he will kill someone, he will rob someone, he will get motivated to do all of these things. Okay. Now, coming to short-term motivation and long-term motivation. Short-term motivation is achieving short-term goal right now, pleasure-based. I want to achieve that goal right now. I want to satisfy myself now, satisfy myself for the food now. Satisfy for ego boost now, satisfy a particular urge now, but I am not thinking about the future. That can I satisfy this urge every now and then? Will I get to satisfy this urge every now and then? Can I repeat this every now and then? Will I get the opportunity to do this again and again? No, I'm just thinking about now. So I would regard the real bad motivation, if we put it in the bad category, will be the motivation which is short term, very short term motivation. Okay, now we can't say that everything is good or everything is bad. Okay, long term motivation, I said that I know I need to eat in a period of 1 week because I need to be alive. Okay, but suppose there is an accident on the road, there is an accident on the road, I see the person bleeding. Okay, now either fear, either pain, either the urge to help that person, I get motivated for that time, for that short time, to take that person in my car and reach to the hospital. Okay, now what happens is that it was a short-term motivation, but I used it for something good. So not all short-term motivation is going to be bad, or is going to be you could say ugly. Okay, sometimes you need short-term motivation. Sometimes, okay, preparing for an exam over the period of 6 months is a long-term motivation, but studying one day before the exam is a short-term motivation. But it does motivate you. Why? Because there is fear. Fear. Short-term motivation is driven mostly by fear of something happening or something not happening. I get the job, I don't get the job. I pass the exam, I don't pass the exam. The girl says yes to me, says no to me. It comes from that fear. But long-term motivation will come from a proper planning and a goal. Right? One example I can share with you, one more.
Please.
Someone who is overweight. Okay, the day of his marriage is nearing, or maybe the day of a certain function, or maybe an outing is nearing, and he wants to get into a particular jeans and wear that particular clothes. Okay, and he wants to fit in. He doesn't want to look awkward in front of people, so he's short-term motivated. Why? In 1 week, he will stop eating carbohydrates, junk food, exercise every day, walk, and he will come to a certain weight.
You
But
try to
we
do
know
things
this
what
is.
you never did. True.
Yes. Why? That one day, but it is coming from where? Fear. What is that fear? Fear of being judged by people. Fear of not fitting in into that group. So he's doing it out of fear. Okay. Whenever there is a deadline, the motivation is derived from fear, most of the time. Okay. So, but after he will not be able to continue that diet for 6 months. No. It is for that particular day he achieved, and that motivation is gone. So no gyming after that, no junk food control after that. Do as you want. I achieve my goal. So many people do particular tasks for particular goals.
And that you know sometimes lead to many of them happens that you know they cannot convert that into a long-term thing as well. You know if the results are coming positive and you know then they'll be like they didn't know that you know they can do this much and they came this far, but then it's for their own good and they just keep on doing that. And, you know somehow the motivation gets into them and they come out as a changed personality, I say, you know,
Yes.
and a better one.
Yes. Yes.
So,
True.
Gurpreet, you know, you have explained very decently and very well that you know what a motivation is and how a person can be. So, you know, one more question that I need, that I want an answer is like, is it always necessary to you know stay motivated? Like, you know, as you told, only for a specific goal that you told, you know, that people won't judge me or something like that. Or what do you say that you should be who you are? You shouldn't be change yourself or something like that. What are your views on this?
Right. Okay. So my life goal should be subjective. There is no universal goal. There is no universal definition of success. There is no universal definition of a good relationship. Okay. Suppose I see someone on Facebook putting their photos, going to destinations, and I'm like, okay, this is the real relationship. This is the ideal relationship. So some person can get motivated by this. He wants to copy that relationship. He wants to copy someone's lifestyle. Okay. Why? Because here you are deriving your information of happiness. Your definition is a derived happiness. Till the time you are deriving your definitions from other people, you will be motivated for the wrong reason, for the wrong period of time, and it will not be a long lasting. motivation. Why? Because it is coming from fitting into some area. I want to fit in. I want to be in that ideal definition. Suppose I know that being laid back in my life, or accomplishing my career goals late, or marrying late in life, or being in a certain weight and being comfortable about it, but not being anxious, right? Being comfortable about it, I can live my life. I am okay. And I don't get affected by what people are saying about my weight, about my career, about my relationship, about me not getting married, all of these things. Then the motivation for that person to being slow like a tortoise, you know, to do things selectively, to do hard work for 4 days and maybe sleep for 3 days is okay. Why? Because it is coming from his own values. But if I'm getting motivated by what someone else is telling me, that what is the real career goal, real relationship, what is real life, real enjoyment, and I'm doing things to achieve that, it is going to be a failure for sure. So subjective, it is for sure, it is subjective. I can decide how I want to live my life, but without feeling guilty. This is the terms and condition for motivation, that you are not feeling guilty for not working. You are not feeling guilty for relaxing. You are not feeling guilty for taking an off day. You are not feeling guilty for not doing too much as your friends. Sometimes we compare. He's doing so much. Sure. He's working for 8 hours. He's overworking. He's multitasking. I'm not doing. So it means you are not motivated. Again, it's comparison. Without comparison, if you are motivated to do something or not do something, it works for you.
Sure. So, you know, like the motivation that you come, that you told, that, you know, sometimes a friend really plays a huge role in motivating you, you know, even if, you know, he's doing something, or, you know, even if he's not doing something, but he somehow consult you, or, you know, he suggests you the way that, you know, you should opt this way and you should change this in your life. So I guess that also plays a huge role in, you know, like, he's a therapist too. You know, I can tell my friend that, you know, yeah, you actually changed my life in some point. You know, that's what a therapist do. And, you know, and it's like, it's a great, you know, you should be careful, you know, while choosing your friend, what is good for you and what is a bad friend. You know, that plays a huge role in making your life a successful life, you know. So, like, even I have read somewhere that, you know, if you show me your circle, you know, I can tell you what your future will be. And I guess that's really a huge quote, or, you know, a huge saying, that, you know, that it really does matter what your friend circle and, you know, what motivates you. So, Gurbit, I want to ask you a personal question that, you know, I have asked it to a few other people as well, not much, like 4 to 5 other well personalities that, you know. So I want to ask you this, you know, Gurbit, you had also faced failures at some point of time. I don't say that nobody, you know, nobody has done, like, everybody do fail somewhere at some point of time. So how do you stay motivated, and how do you came out of that failure, and what a failure is according to you?
Right.
If you can.
Right. So to learn about this thing, okay, let's come to a renowned historic psychologist's theory. If you know Abraham Maslow, okay, his theory, which has a pyramid, which says hierarchy of needs, hierarchy of human needs. It's a pyramid. Okay.
Yeah.
The needs at the bottom are the most important needs, you know, for human beings. And at the top are like, as we progress, we will have those needs. In the bottom, there is breathing. Is anyone motivating us to breathe? Maybe close your nose and mouth. In 5 minutes, you will get the motivation to remove your hands, you know, to get out of that suffocation. Okay.
Yeah.
That is to eat food. No one motivates us, you know. For our daily needs, no one motivates us. So these are the basic needs. Right? Suppose someone is living as a beggar on the road. Right? He has all of these mets. These basic needs are met. So whenever you ask a beggar, okay, we ask a beggar, will you work if I pay you salary? He says, nahi, mera man nahi, work karna. I don't want to work. He's not motivated. If you motivate him, I'll give you shirt and a tie and a blazer, and you'll work in a corporate office, I'll give you 20K per month. नहीं चाहिए, नहीं मांगता है. He'll say like this. He'll say no motivation to work. Why? Basic survival needs are met, are completed, are met. है ना? Someone is giving them food. Someone is giving a leftover pizza. Someone is giving vada pav. Someone is giving something. है ना? Why? What do I need? I'm surviving. I have water. I have a small hut made on the roadside. I can sleep. And a second need, according to Maslow's hierarchy of needs, is security of the body. having proper shelter, employment, resources, family, health, all of these things, but when you see a beggar, he is satisfied at that lowest level because he thinks that is enough for survival, है ना? But after the second needs, है ना, we as middle class people, we are not just happy with that lowest needs. We want that our house should have a latch where no one can enter our house. It is a guarded society. There is my safety, my health are taken concern. I have a mediclaim. I have money so that if there is a health issue, I can take care of it. And I am not Ram Bharose like the beggar that like, kuch hua hua dekhi jayegi. And I am not like that. I am planning. Second, third is love and belonging needs. Suppose you have a house, you have food, everything. The house is empty. No one in the family to talk to. Someone is not telling you, I love you, I miss you, I care for you, affection, nothing. Again, I will be like, oh, so sad life. I want that also. Maslow says you want that also. Then is self-esteem needs. And we need friendship, all of these things. Then we need self-esteem. I go to my colony and I see my guard. I want my guard to do like this to me. Why? I'm not paying him for saluting me. That is giving me, I am higher, I have earned more, I am rich, and I have people. Rich people are made rich by poor people. Okay.
That's
If
right.
their
True
people
that.
around them don't make them feel special, they will never feel that they are rich. You know? So this is how the hierarchy of needs work. I'm just starting with the basics, okay? So that we know, you know. Now, the last hierarchy of needs according to Maslow is self-actualization, creativity, self-realization. What does this mean? It means that reaching your utmost potential, being what you really can be. So Gurpreet becomes what he really is meant to be and can be. Shivam becomes what he really wants to be and can be. Whatever resources are available for Shivam, for me, individually, he tries to become that. It's like I plant a seed. I plant a seed. It is of a grapefruit, and it grows into a big vine. Or maybe I have maybe a seed of mango. It grows into a mango tree. And I have a bamboo seed. It grows into a bamboo tree. So we all are different. But what happens these days? Gurpreet wants to become Shivam. Shivam wants to become someone else. He wants to become something else. But my seed is different. I am destined to be something else. How can a mango say that I don't love myself, I don't love my fruits, I don't love my leaves, let me be banana? Or banana says, I don't love, you know, my leaves, let me be strawberry. You know, we are wanting to be other people. You know?
True.
Now self-actualization and visualization mean self-actualization and realization means that you want to be and you are striving to be. You are trying to be each and every day what you really can be. जो मेरा दिमाग है, the brain, इसका best potential मैंने use कर लिया for myself in one direction. If an engineer, he uses in that direction. Lawyer uses in that direction, in particular direction. Doctor uses in his direction. Singer uses in direction, in a particular direction. And reach to that level that if you say singer, it comes to your mind what? Lata Mangeshkar. Epitome of perfection. If you say a cricketer, what comes to your mind is Sachin Tendulkar. And a chess, what comes to your mind is Vishwanathan Anand. Immediately. Immediately. Why? Because they became what they are meant to be. Okay. So now coming to the fact, okay, two types of motivation, and I spoke about before is that fear, pleasure, all those things. Now two more types to add here is intrinsic and extrinsic. इंट्रेंसिक जो अंदर से आ रहा है, इंटरनली, एक्सट्रेंसिक बाहर से आ रहा है. एक्सट्रेंसिक मोटिवेशन क्या है? भूख लगी है, खाना खरीदना है, पैसे चाहिए, जॉब करनी पड़ेगी तो ही तो मिलेंगे, तो आई एम मोटिवेटेड. ओके, आई वॉन्ट टू बिल्ड माई हाउस, आई वॉन्ट रिलेशनशिप्स इन माई लाइफ, है ना. हस्बैंड एंड वाइफ बोथ टूगेदर, है ना, वन प्लीजेज द अदर पर्सन. वाई? बिकॉज दे आर सीकिंग समथिंग, सीकिंग लव, अफेक्शन, केयर, सम नीड. अब्राहम मास्लो की कोई भी नीड में से एक दे आर सीकिंग. फैमिली नीड्स है, फ्रेंडशिप नीड्स है, सेक्सुअल इंटीमेसी की नीड्स है, एम्प्लॉयमेंट, रिसोर्सेज, है ना. वी लिसन सो मच फ्रॉम आवर बॉस एंड स्टिल आई एम लाइक सॉरी सर, सॉरी सर, सॉरी. व्हाट मोटिवेट्स अस टू से सॉरी सर, सॉरी सर? इज द नीड फॉर दैट सैलरी. एक्सटर्नल मोटिवेशन इज बेस्ड ऑन व्हाट? फियर या प्लेजर. जैसे मैंने बोला, फियर से बचना है, प्लेजर चाहिए. जॉब सैलरी चाहिए इसलिए काम करूंगा, जॉब नहीं चला जाए इसलिए काम करूंगा. अगेन, है ना, टीचर से
यार
मार ना पड़े इसलिए होमवर्क करूंगा, और होमवर्क के ऊपर स्टार मिले इसलिए होमवर्क करूंगा, रिवॉर्ड या फियर से बचने के
बहुत
लिए। नाउ दिस टाइप ऑफ मोटिवेशन विल हैव अप्स एंड डाउन। व्हाई? बिकॉज दे आर डिपेंडेंट ऑन अ डेस्टिनेशन। वेन एवर यू आर मोटिवेटेड टू रीच अ डेस्टिनेशन, द टाइम वेन यू रीच द डेस्टिनेशन दैट इज ओवर। गिव यू अ क्लासिक एग्जाम्पल। आई होप, सी दिस इज स्लाइटली बिकमिंग इंटेंसिव, बट आई थिंक इट इज नीडेड, मच नीडेड। ओके,
बिल्कुल
सपोज
बिल्कुल
यस, सपोज अ पर्सन उस इज वूइंग अ गर्ल, उसके पीछे पड़ा हुआ है। आई वॉन्ट टू मैरी यू, आई विल कीप यू हैप्पीएस्ट, आई विल बी द बेस्ट लाइफ पार्टनर, है ना, सपने तारे तोड़ लाऊंगा, सराखों पे रखूंगा, पलकों पे रखूंगा, XYZ, है ना, पलाना धमकाना। तो द डे व्हेन ही गेट्स मैरिड, मोटिवेशन खलास, खत्म, मिल गया ना जो चाहिए था। आई वॉज स्ट्राइविंग फॉर दैट गर्ल, है ना, आई वॉज डूइंग सो मच ऑफ पापड़ बेल फॉर दिस गर्ल, एंड आई अचीव दैट गोल, आई विल अचीव दैट, आई अचीव दैट गोल, नाउ वॉट, नाउ शी इज एट माई होम, शी विल बी एट माई होम, वाई टू वू हर नाउ, वाई टू लव हर नाउ, वाई टू बी अफेक्शनेट, वाई टू बी रिस्पेक्टेबल, है ना, वाई टू बी कंसिडरेट टूवर्ड्स हर। दिस हैपन्स इन रिलेशनशिप अलॉट,
True.
है ना। वेन एवर एग्जाम एग्जाम ओवर टूडे, चिल्ड्रन थ्रो देयर बुक हियर एंड देयर एंड लाइक गो टू प्ले, मोटिवेशन ओवर इमिजिएटली। नाउ यू आस्क मी, इन माई फेलियर्स, वेन एवर आई हैड माई फेलियर्स, आई हुक्ड अप टू एक्सट्रिंसिक मोटिवेशन। ये करूंगा ये मिलेगा, ये नहीं करूंगा ये चला जाएगा। टैक्स, वी आर पेइंग टैक्स, वाई? अरे चेकिंग ना हो जाए, रेड ना हो जाए, फियर मोटिवेशन, है ना, सेम थिंग। सो वेन एवर आई वॉज वर्किंग इन दिस वे, देर वॉज अ हाई एंड अ लो। आई अचीव समथिंग, एंड द टाइम आई अचीव्ड आई फॉरगॉट वर्किंग हार्ड। आई कम टू नियाज क्वेश्चन, ओके, जस्ट कीप इट इन माइंड। ही सेज हाउ टू ओवरकम फियर, ओके। सो आई स्टॉप्ड वर्किंग हार्ड, आई स्टार्टेड टेकिंग थिंग्स फॉर ग्रांटेड, आई स्टार्टेड एंजॉयिंग माई पोजिशन, एंड आफ्टर दैट वॉट हैपन्स इज दैट एवरीथिंग बिकम्स डिस्टॉर्टेड, हार्डवर्क गोज फॉर अ टॉस, प्लानिंग गोज फॉर अ टॉस, एंड देर इज अ डिक्लाइन, फॉल डाउन। सो यू सी सक्सेस ऑल्सो, बट यू सी फेलियर ऑल्सो। विजय माल्या, डिड ही नॉट सी सक्सेस? ही सॉ, बट ही इज सीइंग दिस फेज ऑल्सो। ओके, वाई? एक्सट्रिंसिक मोटिवेशन। आई अर्न मोर, मोर लग्जरी, मोर कैलेंडर गर्ल्स और वट एवर, ओके, मोटिवेशन, है ना, एक्सट्रिंसिक मोटिवेशन, इट विल गो अवे समटाइम, इट विल गो अवे। सो सिमिलरली आई चेंज माई मोटिवेशन फ्रॉम एक्सट्रिंसिक, बाहर के मोटिवेशन से हटा के इंटरनल मोटिवेशन। आई कम टू दैट ऑल्सो, वॉट इज एक्सैक्टली इज इंटरनल मोटिवेशन वंस वी आर डन विद आर क्वेश्चन। सो आई डू आई मेक क्लियर दिस कंसेप्ट? नियाज, नियाज क्वेश्चन, है ना,
नियाज हैड अ क्वेश्चन लाइक हाउ टू ओवरकम फियर.
क्लियर? Okay, if possible, if Niaz would be able to point out, है ना, fear is a very generic term, है ना, if he would be able to point out fear of what, so I would be able to guide him in a specific way, है
I guess
ना?
he'll be having some fear related to life or family or somewhere around here. Niyaz, can you
Right.
please elaborate so we
Okay.
can,
In a general way,
please.
let me explain about fear in a general way. Okay. Fear, डर, है ना, फियर इज दैट आई फील दैट आई एम नॉट केपेबल ऑफ फेसिंग अ कॉन्सिक्वेंस। सिंपल, इफ आई वॉन्ट टू डिफाइन फियर, नॉट, आई एम नॉट केपेबल ऑफ हैंडलिंग द, ओके, फियर ऑफ डेथ एंड इलनेस, ओके, कमिंग टू दैट, द कॉन्सिक्वेंस, ओके, इन केस ऑफ डेथ एंड इलनेस, द कॉन्सिक्वेंस इज मे बी हॉस्पिटलाइजेशन, और मे बी लूजिंग समवन, और मे बी गेटिंग दैट हार्ट हेल्थ प्रॉब्लम फॉर अ लॉन्गर पीरियड ऑफ टाइम। ओके, दिस इज द फियर। ओके, नाउ यू हैव टू आस्क योर फियर। एग्जाम्पल, अ पर्सन हु इज एक्सपेक्टिंग अ रिजल्ट ऑफ एन एग्जाम हैज अ फियर, और अ पर्सन हु इज मे बी वेटिंग फॉर हिज सैलरी और एन इंक्रीमेंट हैज फियर, विल दैट दिस थिंग हैपन और नो? ओके, यू हैव टू आस्क दैट हाउ रियल। ओके, आई एम कमिंग टू फियर ऑफ रिजेक्शन ऑल्सो। आई एम ऑल्सो आई एम गोइंग टू आस्क, यू हैव टू गो आस्क योर फियर दैट हाउ मच ऑफ द फियर इज अ रैशनल फियर, रैशनल फियर ऑफ हेल्थ और इलनेस। ओके, एग्जाम्पल, In today's world, in 2021, there are parameters, there are tests, there are scans available to know how healthy I am. From your BMI, to your fat percentage, to your blood test, to your platelet count, to your cells, to your everything, and we can know at least. Okay. So for some people, having a health checkup after every 3 months, okay, staying away from unhealthy foods, exercising every day is the only way to avoid this fear, because you are working on a logical and a rational way. That yes, if this fear is coming from illness or death, see, death is to come. No one can control death for sure. Okay, it is for everyone. It will happen in everyone's life. But death in a dignified way, or being healthy as much as you can in your life, or being staying away from diseases as much as you can, is what you can strive for. The only way to overcome fear is, I would say, start exercising, eating healthy, get a particular routine, sleep well, take less stress, get regular health checkups. If you have any issues with your relationship or health or finances or maybe relationship, psychological, you can take an help of an expert. So this is how you can get rid of your fear in a logical way. I would not say count from 20 to 1 and do this meditation, your fear will go. You are just masking your fear. The real way to get rid of a problem is to solve the problem, not to hide the problem. Okay, now I am Gun. Okay, he's asking fear of rejection. Very nice question. Okay, now I'll give you an example. Okay, I'll give you an example. Suppose, Shivam, do you have a brother or a sister, sibling?
No, but we can suppose, yeah.
Okay, suppose Shivam has
Yeah.
a brother, and a Ajay, and a two people, and Shivam's mother makes biryani for both of them. Okay, very nicely decorated biryani, and she gives them and places in front of them, and Shivam eats the biryani and says, "Wow, mom, you are the best cook in the world. All the hotels are failed in front of you. Fabulous taste." This is Shivam's regard. And mom is like, "Wow, I am appreciated." Now Ajay eats the biryani and says, "Namak थोड़ा कम है, मसाला ज्यादा हो गया, चावल ज्यादा गल गए, है ना, फ्लेवर उतना अच्छा नहीं आ रहा, आई थिंक मतलब." तो शिवम्स मॉम इज लाइक, ओ आई एम डिसअपॉइंटेड, है ना. नाउ रिजेक्शन, रिजेक्शन, लिसन टू मी, आई एम गुन. ओके, रिजेक्शन इज अ पर्सन्स पर्सनल चॉइस एट अ पर्टिकुलर टाइम, पर्सन्स पर्टिकुलर चॉइस एट अ पर्टिकुलर टाइम. शिवम्स पर्सनल चॉइस एट अ पर्टिकुलर टाइम इज टू सेवर दैट बिरयानी, टू लाइक दैट बिरयानी, टू लाइक द टेस्ट ऑफ द बिरयानी. And Ajay does not like it. It also depends on a person's personal taste. So, should Shivam's mom think I am rejected? Should Shivam's mom think that I am rejected? Why?
No,
Because,
she can't.
yeah, she may. She may,
Yeah.
but should she? Why?
No.
Because a feedback is a point of view. Rejection is simply the point of view of a person. Point of view of a person. And usually what happens in our life, someone comments something on us. Someone maybe does not talk to us. Someone gives us cold shoulder. Someone manipulates us. Someone threatens us to break a relationship. We feel rejection, rejection, rejection. That is that person's choice, poor or right or wrong, that is up to him. But we can't control his choice. But how do we feel that someone is giving us rejection? It means something about us? No. Does it mean anything about the biryani? Telling it good or bad? Does it define the biryani? Biryani is as it is. Biryani is as it was made. Okay. The tasting of someone does not make biryani a good biryani or a bad biryani. Biryani is biryani, however it was. So, Gurpreet. How many people reject Gurpreet? Gurpreet is going to be Gurpreet, not a good Gurpreet or a bad Gurpreet or a good Shivam or a bad Shivam. Just because someone else is giving me their 20 cents or their point of view or their feedback. Understanding?
Doesn't define any.
Ha, perspective matters. Yes. Right. So perspective को हिंदी में क्या बोलते हैं? नजरिया. नजरिया ना. So, दूर से मैंने देखा बिल्डिंग पे, मुझे दिखा कि कोई पर्सन खड़ा है. लेफ्ट साइड से देखा तो पता चला कपड़ा सूख रहा है. तो पर्सपेक्टिव है. तो देर इज नॉट राइट, जो पर्सन जैसा है वैसा ही है, पर्सपेक्टिव से वो पर्सन चेंज नहीं हो रहा, ये हमारी गलती है जो हम पर्सनलाइज कर रहे हैं रिजेक्शन को। दिस इज वॉट आई कैन से अबाउट।
That's just very well defined, that you know, the perspective and the point of view that people see the things. There are many other ways, you know, every mind thinks different and every person thinks differently, and you know, they have a right to, you know, see and you know, whatever they are up to, and they need to be motivated, I guess, you know, be like dedicated towards their goal. If you are going to achieve one, you know, you have to look out for a good perspective, a good point of view, I guess, you know,
yes.
so that you can be on your way, on the right way, on the right path
yes.
of your life.
Yes.
So
true.
You could
true.
Please tell me, like, you know, like, what a step, you know, or what are the ways that a person can follow up to, you know, stay motivated and, you know, be more dedicated towards their goal and, you know, be achieving the success as well.
Right,
in whatever
right.
they're doing. Yeah.
Yes. So I will try to include my strategy which I used, hai na? Bring your motivation, okay, your fuel of motivation from outside to inside. It is difficult, not very easy. Why? Because jo outside ka motivation hai wo dikh raha hai. You are seeing it. Hai na? Someone is giving you a gift, you are seeing it. Someone is praising you, you are seeing it. Someone is clapping for you, you are seeing it. But you know that if your respect is multiplied trifold, है ना, मे बी समवन टेल्स यू समथिंग गुड अबाउट यू, है ना, जिसको हम लोग बोलते हैं हिंदी में कहावत है, उसको उसने चने के झार पे चढ़ा दिया, है ना, बार बार उसकी तारीफ करके. सो वॉट हैपन्स इज दैट वेन एवर यू आर ऑन द राइज, द बिगर द फियर टू फॉल डाउन, हाउ एवर हाइट यू विल अचीव, द बिगर फियर टू फॉल डाउन. सो इफ इफ यू हैव कैफेन, देर इज अ हाई एंड अ लो इन कैफेन. In alcohol also there is a high and a low, है ना, there is a crash, है ना, alcohol crash. सुबह उठते तो सब लोग सिर सबके सिर पकड़ के बैठे होंगे, है ना, पर सब सबका एंड इस पे हो रहा, पर फिर भी दे आर हैविंग दैट. वाई? बिकॉज फॉर द हाई, बट लो इज ऑल्सो पार्ट, बट वेन दैट लो कम्स नो वन इज एक्सेप्टिंग दैट लो. यू ऑप्टेड फॉर अ कोप अप मैकेनिज्म लाइक एल्कोहल और ड्रग्स और स्मोकिंग और एक्सटर्नल वैलिडेशन और समवन giving good words for you or someone clapping for you. So if they clap for you, they can also throw shoes at you, right or wrong, hai na? If clapping is also part of your life, then you have to be prepared
for the downfall
on this part,
well.
For embarrassment. See, this is some spiritual lesson also with this. When we talk about spirituality also, they say us to not go in extremes. If you go in extremes, if you have a high height in your life, there will be a downfall also. There is respect in your life, there will be embarrassment also. There is love in your life, there will be hate also. There is day in your life, there will be night also. There will be yin and yang, there will be these things. Now what you have to do is change your motivation from extrinsic. Kya hai? Pleasure is what is not for one day, it's for 1 minute, 2 minute, 5 minute, 10 minute. स्मॉल ड्यूरेशन प्लेजर, कोई भी तरह का प्लेजर, अच्छा खाने का प्लेजर, इंटीमेसी का प्लेजर, जो भी प्लेजर इंक्लूड करो लाइफ में, इट लास्ट फॉर फ्यू मिनट्स. उसके बाद क्या है, यू आर हाई एंड ड्राई. दिस इज वॉट हैपन्स. खाना खाने के बाद ऐसा तो नहीं है ना, हाँ बस अभी 10 दिन तक खाना नहीं देखूंगा, उसके 10 मिनट बाद या आधे घंटे बाद भी भूख लगती है ना. यू गेट चार्ज अप, आई वॉन्ट दिस, एंड यू फील मोर एम्प्टीयर ऑल्सो. Whenever you are engaging in pleasure, you will be emptier than before and you will want more. This is how addictions develop. Addictions make you hollow from inside. Yes. Why? Because brain के अंदर क्या है, हमारे जो reward के pathways है, कि जब reward वाली feeling आती है, इतनी दारू पी के आ रही थी, अब इतनी पी के नहीं आएगी, अब इतनी पी के आएगी, फिर इतनी पी के आएगी, फिर बॉटल पी के आएगी, फिर उसको पी के भी नहीं आएगी. सिमिलरली विल गैम्बलिंग, गेमिंग एडिक्शन, जितने भी एडिक्शन है, वो सारे रिवॉर्ड पाथवेज को हाईजैक कर लेते हैं और उससे बार बार हमको वही चीज करनी है, हायर इंटेंसिटी के साथ करनी है, और हायर इंटेंसिटी के साथ उतना प्लेजर भी नहीं मिलता. इसी तरह से एडिक्शन बनते हैं. पेन अवॉइड करने के पीछे कुछ करना, प्रेज, लोग मेरी तारीफ करे करे करे. How long will they do it? One day they will speak something against you. You will not tolerate. है ना? फिर reward or fear. ये सब हो गया extrinsic. अब आते हैं intrinsic motivation क्या है? जो core है. एक चीज मैं यहाँ पे add करना चाहूंगा. जो डिसअपॉइंटिंग हो सकती है बहुत सारे लोगों के लिए सुनने में, डिसअपॉइंटिंग हो सकती है कि इफ यू आर नॉट मोटिवेटेड, इफ यू आर ट्रूली नॉट मोटिवेटेड, इफ यू डोंट हैव दैट ड्राइव, इफ यू डोंट हैव दैट पुश फ्रॉम इनसाइड, चांसेस आर दैट यू आर डूइंग समथिंग विच यू आर नॉट मेंट फॉर। ये डिसअपॉइंटमेंट हो सकता है बहुत सारे लोगों के लिए कि मैं इतने, क्योंकि मेरे पास ऐसे लोग आए हैं जो इंजीनियरिंग की करियर में 20 साल से है, एज एन MBA वो 15 साल से है, या पर्टिकुलर जॉब में गवर्नमेंट जॉब में 10 साल से है, पर अभी तक उनको ना उनको अंदर से मोटिवेटेड फील हुआ, उनको सिर्फ एक ही मोटिवेशन है महीने के एंड में सैलरी आ रही है, या जो उनको चीजें मिल रही है अपनी जॉब से बेनिफिट्स मिल रहे हैं। यस, इनसाइड से हैप्पी नहीं है। इफ यू रियली 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 वॉन्ट टू बी हैप्पी, लाइक शिवम इज अ पार्ट ऑफ मन योग है ना, आई हैव एसोसिएटेड विद मन योग, ओके, द फाउंडर्स ऑफ मन योग आर इन मन योग फॉर अ रीजन, नॉट टू अर्न, है ना, नॉट टू अर्न, फॉर अ रीजन दैट दिस इज देयर लाइफ पैशन, टू सी पीपल इन बेटर मेंटल हेल्थ, एंड दे कैन नेवर बी डिमोटिवेटेड, आई कैन नेवर बी डिमोटिवेटेड, शिवम कैन नेवर बी डिमोटिवेटेड, द टीम ऑफ मन योग कैन नेवर बी डिमोटिवेटेड बाय एनी हर्डल विच कम्स देयर वे। वाई? बिकॉज इट इज एन इंटरनल मोटिवेशन। अब इंटरनल मोटिवेशन को डिफाइन करते हैं, अपने आप शिवम सुनेंगे तो उनको पता चलेगा हाँ ये तो हमारे में है, इसलिए तो हम ये कर रहे हैं काम, ठीक है। वो क्या है? पहला फन, इज इट फन डूइंग योर वर्क, राइट, इज इट फन, राइट। सेकेंड है यू हैव अ पावर, वॉट इज दैट पावर टू क्रिएट चेंज, चेंज इन अदर पीपल्स लाइफ। थर्ड इज फुलफिलमेंट, लगता है ना, मैं तो सेशन करता हूं मनयोग का, उसके बाद मुझे लगता है आज का मेरा दिन अच्छा गया, दैट इज अ फुलफिलमेंट, सेटिस्फैक्शन है ना यू गेट फ्रॉम इनसाइड। प्राइड, यू फील प्राउड अबाउट वॉट यू आर डूइंग, ठीक है। समवन इज राइटिंग अ क्वेश्चन, हैविंग फियर टू गो अलोन, हाँ टेक दैट क्वेश्चन एंड हाँ चलेगा, ठीक है। फन है काम में, पावर है टू क्रिएट अ चेंज, फुलफिलमेंट है, प्राइड है, वी आर प्राउड दैट वी आर हेल्पिंग पीपल और क्रिएटिंग अ डिफरेंस इन पीपल्स लाइफ, डिजायर टू लर्न, ये तो है ही, हम लोग रोज सीख रहे हैं, है ना, आज सीख रहे हैं, कल सीख रहे हैं, एक दूसरे से सीख रहे हैं, अपने आप को अपग्रेड कर रहे हैं, सेंस ऑफ प्रोग्रेस, यू फील दैट यू आर प्रोग्रेसिंग, सेल्फ ऑफ कॉम्पिटेंस दैट आई कैन डू समथिंग, सोशली कनेक्ट विद पीपल, यस वी आर डूइंग इट, ओके। क्यूरियोसिटी, किसी को क्यूरियस नहीं फील होगा ह्यूमन माइंड के बारे में जानने के लिए, हाउ पीपल फंक्शन, देयर इज क्यूरियोसिटी एंड अचीवमेंट, ये सारी चीजें है ना। तो नेवर कैन
बिल्कुल
मनयोग कैन बी डिमोटिवेटेड और एनी पर्सन हु हैज ऑल ऑफ दीज थिंग्स इन देयर वर्क, इन देयर लाइफ, वट एवर दे आर डूइंग, दे कैन नेवर बी डिमोटिवेटेड बिकॉज दिस थिंग कैनॉट बी रॉब्ड, चोरी नहीं कर सकता कोई, सैलरी चोरी हो सकती है, मेरा स्टेटस चोरी हो सकता है, मेरी गाड़ी चोरी हो सकती है ना, बट मेरा फन कैसे चोरी कर लोगे, मेरा पावर, जो मुझे पावर ऑफ चेंज मिल रहा है कैसे चोरी कर लोगे, फुलफिलमेंट कैसे चोरी कर लोगे, मेरा जो इंटरेस्ट इस काम में कैसे चोरी कर लोगे। वेर एवर यू हैव अ फियर ऑफ लूजिंग थिंग्स, वॉट यू आर गेटिंग फ्रॉम दैट टास्क, मोटिवेशन डाउन जाने का चांस है। जब ये सब चीजें मेरी जो है वो फिक्स्ड है, मोटिवेशन इज नेवर गोइंग टू एंड, दिस इज द कोर। नाउ हाउ डू आई डिफाइन दिस, कि इसको कैसे लागू करें? पहले तो ये है कि फाइंड आउट करो अपनी लाइफ में क्या क्या चीजें हैं जो यू रियली लाइक डूइंग, लाइक डूइंग, यू विल फील लाइक ओ आई रियली कैन डू दिस फॉर आवर्स विदाउट फीलिंग टायर्ड, इनफैक्ट ये काम करके मैं अगर थका हुआ हूं तो और एनर्जाइज हो जाऊंगा, मैं नींद से उठा और मुझे किसी ने बोला ये काम करो तो मेरी नींद भी भाग जाएगी और मैं और एनर्जाइज हो जाऊंगा, ऐसा काम ढूंढो। फिर करंट काम जो आप ऑलरेडी कर रहे हो, जॉब छोड़ने नहीं बोल रहा हूँ, जॉब छोड़ दोगे तो फिर जो रिवॉर्ड खत्म हो जाएगा, रिवॉर्ड खत्म होगा तो कुछ करने का मन नहीं करेगा, पर एटलीस्ट विद योर जॉब थिंक अबाउट व्हाट एल्स यू कैन डू इन योर लाइफ टू मेक योर लाइफ फुलफिलिंग, इज इट वर्किंग इन एन NGO, इज इट पेंटिंग, इज इट ड्रॉइंग, इज इट स्केचिंग, इज इट वर्कआउट, इज इट सोशल इंटरेक्शन, इज इट डूइंग व्हाट यू लव, ऐसी क्या चीज है जो हम लोग को अंदर से चार्ज अप कर रही है। मेनी फ्यू पीपल हैव देयर पैशंस एंड देयर डिजायर्स एज देयर करियर, एंड आई एम ग्लैड आई फाउंड दिस आफ्टर सो मेनी ईयर्स। आई वॉज सम पीपल से, अगर रिलेशनशिप की बात करते लोग बोलते लविंग रिलेशनशिप और नॉन लविंग रिलेशनशिप, मैं बोलूंगा करियर में भी ऐसा एक टर्म होता है, लविंग करियर और नॉन लविंग करियर। तो बहुत सारे नॉन लविंग करियर से होते हुए मैं अब एक लविंग करियर में हूँ, एंड आई वॉन्ट टू स्टे हियर फॉर एवर, एंड इफ यू फाइंड दैट यू आर इन अ लॉ विद अ नॉन लविंग करियर और अ नॉन लविंग लाइफ पर्पस, ट्राई टू फाइंड समथिंग विच यू लव, Love, if you love something, no external motivation is needed. This is for sure. नथिंग इज नीडेड, नथिंग इज. जो लोग स्ट्रगल कर रहे हैं, एक्टिंग में स्ट्रगल कर रहे हैं, सालों की स्ट्रगल कर रहे हैं, स्टार्टिंग में पैसे नहीं मिले, उनको सैलरी नहीं मिली, फिर भी उन्होंने कर करके स्ट्रगल यहां तक पहुंचे. वाई? दैट वॉज देयर पैशन.
They were dedicated to what they called.
यस. वाई दैट डेडिकेशन इज दैट? बिकॉज लव इज दैट फॉर दैट पर्टिकुलर थिंग. सम पीपल लूज मोटिवेशन टू लव देयर पार्टनर. वाई? बिकॉज वॉट दे आर थिंकिंग अबाउट दैट पर्सन. साथ में फन, ठीक है, उस पर्सन के साथ में आर यू फीलिंग दैट वाइब? यू फील गुड विद दैट पर्सन, दैट यू डोंट नीड टू बी मोटिवेटेड. अगर हमारा ब्रेन और कहाँ चला गया है या और कोई थॉट्स में चला गया है, ठीक है, तो हमको उसको वापस से लेके आना है कि हाउ मच इज द माई पार्टनर इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर मी इन माई लाइफ.
You know, we had you explained really well that you know what are the like internal and external motivation that you derive from, that it really matters, and you know what it should be coming from external mostly, that you know we think as a fear of you know getting rejected, or even the fear of that pressure that we got to do the work so we get this in a return or something like that. So you know, so we have a question here from Niaz that you know that talks about the fear of being alone, or you know, fear of going alone somewhere, that you know, even if he or she want to go to somewhere, you know, he don't want to go alone because you know he thinks that you know he'll be there's not anything related to that. So how to overcome that fear of you know being alone, or I say loneliness, or how to do that?
Okay, I think he also mentioned faced panic attack, right? That is also there.
Yes,
yes, okay. See, suppose when he says long travel, fear of going alone, I don't know if there is fear of meeting people also, or social gatherings, or lot of people. This can be slightly linked to, okay. However, there is a team of experts with Manyog to social anxiety. He is maybe a fear of being judged, ho sakta hai, ya fear of not being accepted by people, ho sakta hai. Agar it is with respect to social conditions, so I think he should also get in touch with an expert at Manyog if it is coming from this. Second is fear to go alone, theek hai, jaise long travel hai ya for job hai, this can come from low confidence also, hai na, where you feel that your competencies are not enough, or you don't have everything which is needed for you to achieve things. But again, that is also linked in some way to anxious, being anxiety, anxious about something, or anxiety. So itne se statement pe we cannot give a solution, because it needs to be interrogated more by an expert. Is this in social circumstances also? Logo ke beech mein kitna dar lagta hai, unknown logo ke saath mein, ya bahut zyada logo ke beech mein lagta hai, logo ko face karne se agar heart race ho raha hai, bahut zyada tez ho raha hai, palpitations ho rahe hai, restless ho raha hai, to then social anxiety, it can be taken care of with the help of therapy for sure, and Manyog team is there for that.
Niaz, you can contact or DMS for further any queries that you have. So, Gurpreet, that's thank you so much for answering the question to Niaz. And so, I would like to ask you another question. You know that you know you told in starting that you know poor people make rich people, right? So, like, how do they are successful? You know, how, like, what makes a successful people, you know, more resilient and persistent towards achieving their goals? Are they like too much motivated, or like are they like more motivated than the others, or are they like over motivated, or what is the, I know like a hard work factor where you know they work really hard, and you know, but do they really are like motivated toward their goals or desire other more than the normal person?
Right, see, I have seen in a lot of people, and you know, a lot of people who are achievers, you know, I will give an example. Classic example is that Sir Ratan Tata, okay, a man of values, ethics, morals, hai na, and also of determination. Now when we look at him, we see him as a very humble person, hai na. He has all the luxuries which he can have, all the ego if he wants to have, he can dictate people what he wants them to do, everything. But we see him as a common man. Yeah, even if we give an example of APJ Abdul Kalam, hai na, late APJ Abdul Kalam. So when you see these people have money for sure, have money for sure. On the other side, if you see example, okay, when you see maybe Nirav Modi was rich, or Vijay Mallya for that matter, okay, or some other person who had earned and they had a downfall. We have seen that their only motivation was pleasure derived. I get money, I get pleasure, I get a pleasurable life, I get a luxurious life, pleasure, pleasure, more pleasure, all means of pleasure in each and every way. I want this. Yes, for sure, they reached at some place. They reached, for sure. But there was a downfall. Every time when your career or your success motivation is coming from that money and the pleasures derived from money, you will reach for sure at a certain place, for sure, till the time it is circulating well, till the time everything is good. And sometime it will happen that you will go into too much of, you could say, enjoyment mode, you know, or something where you forget what is your real goal. And then there is this downfall which starts. Okay, so they reached a particular point, but they then came down also. If now success ka parameter is different. For some people, they will say, I am okay being Nirav Modi as long as 30-40 years of my life are good and after that jail mein bhi katenge to chalega. Aisa bhi log ho sakte hain, bol sakte hain. Or I am okay with being Mehul Choksi. Or I am okay with being someone, hai na, else, hai na. Ke achhi life, hai na, kam se kam achhe se jiyu, ek major part of my life. है ना, आई विल गिव यू एन एग्जांपल ऑफ बॉडी बिल्डिंग, है ना, बॉडी, आई थिंक यू आल्सो आर इनटू इट इन सम वे. तो बॉडी बिल्डिंग के अंदर जो लोग जिम रेगुलरली जाते हैं, देन देयर आर सो मेनी एथलीट विच स्टार्ट यूजिंग स्टेरॉइड्स यूज करके, एंड दे यूज सो कॉल्ड स्टेरॉइड्स, टेस्टोस्टेरोन, क्लेनबुटरॉल एंड सो मेनी थिंग्स, एंड देन दे पंप अप एंड दे नाउ व्हाट हैपेंस दैट व्हाट इज द मोटिवेशन, रिवॉर्ड मोटिवेशन, पीपल विल सी मी से वाओ एंड girls will drool over me and people will be like, wow, what a body this is. Bar bar yehi, na, pleasure se aa raha hai motivation. But jo long term motivation hai, usme kya ho raha hai ki most of the bodybuilders they die around 40-45, kam age mein death ho jati hai, heart attack se death hoti hai, blood clotting hoti hai. To unhone kya socha, choti si life jiyenge, achhi life jiyenge, baad mein aage kisne dekha. It works for some people, it doesn't work for everyone. You have to ask yourself, what kind of you life you want? You want a high and a low life? You want an up and a down life? You want a short life and an exciting and a thrilling life? Or you want a life which is balanced, has everything, and you live longer and you have a family and this? So it depends on my value system. And someone who wants family will want to play with their grandchildren once they get old. And some people are like, nahin, usse kya karna hai? Hum achhe jiye, utna kaafi hai. So similarly, ask yourself, what kind of life I want? If I desire lives like people of Sir Ratan Tata, so I have to love my work. He loves his work. He loves his employees. He loves his different set of businesses. And he takes his businesses as service. He also donates a lot of money. Hai na? Otherwise, he can also use that money for luxuries. Hai na? For rejuvenating a lot. Hai na? Staying at multiple resorts every year and day vacations. But he is also doing a balanced life. So ask yourself, as you ask me, good and bad motivation. Nirav Modi can be a bad motivation. Mehul Choksi can be a bad motivation. Vijay Mallya can be a bad motivation. Can also lead you to doing a lot of crimes. Criminal log motivated kahan se hote hai? Dusre criminal se. Ki usne itne time mein itna paisa kama liya. Chahe logo ko kidnap karke kamaya hai na, it doesn't matter to them. Similarly, what motivation you want in your life depends on what life you want. But the success mantra remains the same. Love for your work. It remains the same even for these people.
They really enjoy what they do, and they, you know, they really you talked about the fun and that part, you know, that really they have fun, you know, what are they doing and what they do for the society. They really don't want to make money, but they wanna, you know, make growth in the economy or I say
yes,
for the nation.
Yes, yes, yes. They want to earn again, and give others. Yes.
True, and that's really a huge thing that, you know, that not everyone does that, you know, and most of the people that you told, they really do for the short run and the short pleasures. So I guess, Gurpreet, we have really summed up most of the questions, and you know, it was really good and like a knowledgeable session and really a motivational session. First of all, I'll say that, you know, and then there's anything else that you want to add in particular that you wanna talk about in motivation.
Yes, yes. So if you really want to be motivated, really, 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 first declutter your life. You know? If you can do it for yourself, what you have to do is write on piece of pen and paper from morning till evening, at least for a week, what you're doing every day, and write a box in next of that statement that I hate, I like, I enjoy, and tick mark on a weekly basis. Do an average that what things you do every day from morning till evening Sunday, and what things you enjoy or what things you hate, but you are still doing it. Okay. If you can strike a balance and find out that this is more of this thing in my life which I love and enjoy, okay, and a balance that less of things which I hate, or I am doing it just to maybe earn for my family or make my ends meet, so that will be there for sure, but it should not be all the part of your life. So this thing. Second is, if you start taking one day at a time, this will be the real motivation. Okay, in the morning when you get up, okay, in spirituality also there is a practice, morning you get up and say, today for one day I will not be angry, for today I will say sorry whenever it's needed, for today I will not cheat anyone, for today I will exercise, today I will take care of my diet, today I will go for a walk, today I will be you could say helpful to other people, just for today. And when that day is end, you just have that gratitude that yes, I was able to live my day according to my wishes. Then next day, you will never be demotivated. We take into consideration longer goals. Ek hafte mein ye kar lunga, 1 month mein ye kar lunga, 6 months mein ye kar lunga, hai na, itne month mein itne calories lose kar lunga, hai na, gym hi nahi jana start kiya. So for today, I will go to the gym. For today, I don't know about tomorrow. Again, in the morning, you can have a set of piece of paper in the morning when you just read out these sentences like affirmations. Okay, for today, I will do this. For today, I will do this. Or sirf aapko utna hi dhyan rakhna hai ki sirf aaj hi karna hai. Kal karenge, nahi karenge, uske baare mein sochna bhi nahi hai. Sirf aaj, 24 ghante mein ye kaam karunga aaj, bas. So, if you are motivated for the day, you automatically get motivated for the week, for the month, for the year, for years to come. If you use this, I would say it is easier for you to get up and be motivated. Now, an additional thing, suppose why? Because Manyug ka role sabko samajhna zaruri. Suppose you are feeling demotivated since last 3 to 6 months. You don't want to do anything. Things which you enjoyed are not feeling great. You don't want to do anything in your life. You feel life is pointless. You feel I am hopeless. If you feel this, so this is not just lack of motivation. This can be clinical depression. And this is for a person to interrogate at Manyog. If it is coming from depression, it needs to be treated with the help of a doctor, psychotherapist, counseling. So every time, if your motivation is not working internally also and externally also, and you are like someone who doesn't want to do anything, it is coming from some other root issue which needs to be solved by a specialist at Manyog.
Sure, thank you so much, Gurbir, for letting people know that, you know, when they do need a therapy and, you know, they don't really should be feeling more unmotivated or demotivated more than yes. few days or a month, I suppose, because you know that will lead to many other things, you know, I guess. And
true.
I guess most of the crimes also, you know, do take place when, you know, the people or a person is not motivated to do the good things or the better things.
Yes, right. I guess.
So that was really quick tips and quick ways how to be motivated from Gurpreet. And ladies and gentlemen, if you have any queries, if you want to book a session with Gurpreet, do contact us, DM us, drop us a mail. We'll get back to you as soon as possible and we want to have a quick session with you. So thank you so much, Gurpreet. The evening, and we are really grateful for you to joining us today. Happy Independence Day once again.
Same to you, everyone. Same to you. Goodbye.